Hello everyone, and welcome for the like 15th time for me to Dragmania United. And today we are going to be going on the bay track called Classic Metal Highway Festival, featuring Glenn Hughes and Black Country Communion. Yay! Clapping right into the mic. F off! Anyway, right, let's play the track. It is on bay, as you can see quite clearly, because if you have a look, there is a bay. Look at that, an actual bay, and there's just stuff floating in the middle of it, weirdly enough. But anyway, track menu is not meant to be realistic as such, because since when do roads just randomly zoom off anywhere? But as we all know, that roads where we're going, we don't need a roads. No, we actually need roads and lots of other things like stunts, like whatever this is called, platforms. Anyway, let's just validate the track before I fail. So,
yay! It's Glenn Hughes! And it's the Confessor by AFTERGLOW! Or not by AFTERGLOW, but in AFTERGLOW! By BCC! Wow!
There is that bit again. The slow frame rate, because of the way I've locked it to 30, makes it more difficult to play, but it should not just have a massive file at the end, although it will be still massive because it's fraps. It just thinks that like 100 gigabytes for a video is okay. For a 10-minute video or something, it would give you 100 gigs. I could have done that bit a bit better, but anyway, let's listen to a song. I've actually made it this far, which is a change from the past 5 takes. Hopefully I've actually got enough momentum to be able to do this jump. Oh, only just. Considering shortening that, so I would have landed in the water if I'd done that. Chronic par. There's nothing that's a chronic par, I'm just saying that. It's a phrase. It bets these maths class. Oh, no. I had to slow down. Shouldn't have needed to slow down that much, but. Anyway. I've actually done the majority of the track now. Oh no, oh well. That's an acceptable failure for now. The failures I was talking of were basically just crashing into a lamppost right at the beginning. Which was not an acceptable failure. It's not acceptable! And this is where I failed on my best take. But I haven't failed, so. GG! GG bro! GG! Oh yeah, this is that meme thing of Glenn Hughes. Probably didn't see it because I'm driving very fast. Oh! I've gone a bit too far to the right here. Oh well. It's not really impacted anything on my time. Still going pretty fast through this bit. This, when I was making this bit, this was around when Brad Rob was telling me of his tales of when he. His moped, or whatever it was, that when he wanted to. Fail. And his ped. He couldn't buy his ped. Oh, and look who it is! It's Ben and Glenn! Now let's watch this through so that we can hear the whole song. Yeah, this is. I could do a lot better than this, but. I have to record, so. Of course it's going to be a lot more difficult because I don't have a supercomputer. My computer's very good, but recording videos is not its speciality, let's say. Recording videos does cause a bit of lag, especially with shitty programs like Fraps. Anyway, sorry if your mum came in there, Ben. To your study, whilst you're on your Macintosh. Oh, guitar solo coming up. I'm actually recording now, right? Like, I didn't fail. I didn't fail. Oh, Ryan's not there. Awkward. Awkward. Let's just pretend that didn't happen.
And on grip.
Oh, fail! Fail. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this, Ben. Palming tree, since your past, I won't let you on this path no more. Yeah. A weird bit coming up. You know what I mean, Ben. Yeah, so actually I managed to, this was 2:47, and, the song was about 4 minutes something, 4:45, in TM anyway, in real life it's about 5 minutes. So, we're here at the beginning of the song again. Yeah, this song is almost acceptable, actually. Oh no, I fell up here. It's meant to show you how easily I could glide through that. Anyway, yep, and there's Glenn. So, that's the end of my validation. I might improve the time on it, but anyway, let's save. Oh, I need to zoom over to, what's his face? Over here. And then, right. Zoom in. Ooh. Zoom in and save. Right, saved. Now, I need to show you, because it's on my notepad here, I need to show you, go home to your cave, with a storyline, and this is Search the Cave Network for Brad Robb's missing PE kit, or his missing £3,000, because his £3,000 got stolen, that he was going to get his ped, even though apparently, Ben, you said that he had a ped, so what Brad Robb says makes no sense. Anyway, I forgot to change the car skin on my car, so my car might look a little bit shite, but that's no matter. This is the rally environment. It's, this is, let's just do it. Yep, I've actually used Media Tracker here. Yep, my car doesn't look the best. Yep, so at the bottom you'll see Brad Robb. Oh no, got P now. Oh no. Oh, that's very bad. Like, oh, I actually did that bit really until then. I wasn't actually reading what that said, so I have no idea. Let's just do this track. This is a rally-like track. Oh yeah, we have to, this is the cave of Brad Robb. We have to, I know the way, so that's why I just went so quickly. But yeah, you'll see an exciting bit in a minute. Yeah, Brad Robb's got his kit, yay! Oh my god, it's caving in! Get out! Get out! Ooh, go left through the field. How does Brad Robb know this? Oh, okay, I thought I was going to go left. Fail. Yeah, this environment's a little bit slower, but it's still pretty fun, especially if you get speed up and do lots of off-roading and stuff. Though I'm not sure if it will satisfy your sign cravings with enough Glenish. Phil Glenish. Right. I don't think there's any more Brad Robb in this, actually. I think Brad Robb just shuts up and goes. Oh, no, wait, I do. There's a bit up ahead where you have to select what difficulty. Oh, okay, just drive through the water. Don't use the bridge, just drive through the water. Easy. Yeah, this is the bit where you've got to decide your difficulty. Right, should I go left for easy or right for hard? Let's just see what he says if I go right. Yes, mate, you tank. Let's go the other way. Let's see what he says. Oh my god, you noob. Right, I'm reporting you. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh, let's go this way. Yeah, Brad Rob. This was quite an old track. I mean, it's back in 1999, I think. So, some of the phrases probably won't make any sense now. But, they obviously did make sense back then. Good thing about this environment is you can't really cock up, because unless you actually go like upside down on your roof, because it's all off-road, so it doesn't really... Oh, and finish. There, I hope you enjoyed that track with Brad Rob. Is there an outro? No. But you can see the text. I'd better go home to my cave. Better go home to my cave. Brad Rob needs to go home to his cave. Anyway, let's oh, this is the best time, actually. This has not done very well. Let's end the validation. Right. And save that. Okay, Ben. Goodbye. No, we don't need to see any more of Ryan's tracks. I need to show you something. Nah, you won't really care. Okay, let's see if Ryan's back. Hello? Hello? He's still not back. Anyway, okay, I hope you enjoyed that video.
I hope you enjoyed that video.
Yeah. Goodbye. Yeah.